Hello, how are you doing, sir?
I'm good, how are you?
I'm pretty good. So tell me about working on this film, and especially with Tarsem, because he's such a visual stylist.
He absolutely is. He's you know, genius is branded about a lot nowadays, but he absolutely is a genius. He created a world of immortals long before any of us decided to turn up and do the film. And when we arrived, he had everything. He could answer any question we had for the movie, because these worlds that he created were completely built. The CGI was all done. We had it's epic. It was an epic scale of a film. And he is an artist, and the work that he's produced in this film does look like art. I mean, there are certain scenes in this film which just take your breath away. I watched a few of them just visually with my own eyes, and they took my breath away.
Wow.
You add that to 3D, and you add that Tarsem's vision and his handiwork, you're going to expect something very, very exceptional and very different to everything you can imagine, you can see.
Excellent. Now, you said CG. Is there a lot of CG, or is it practical for most of this?
All the stunts are all completely real.
Okay.
We had almost 20 stuntmen and hundreds of extras who were trained stunt extras as well.
Yeah.
It took us a long time to learn all this choreography. There's so much fighting and fight choreography and different weapons that you wouldn't essentially think of gods using.
Yeah, what do you use? Can you say?
Well, yeah, I think there's on the poster, I think you see me holding a little link in my hand, which gives away that
using.
It's a chain.
Yeah.
But I'm not going to tell you what I do with it, but it's me, and it was really hard to learn, but it looks incredible in the film. So,
okay, so your director was saying that take every element and just push it a little further, and that's what this film is. Is that how you describe it?
Yeah.
So the drama, the romance.
Well, you know, it's a journey.
Okay.
It's a journey, and there are each character is portrayed vividly. You know, and it has a visceral energy that just starts from the beginning of the film all the way through. But you see people develop, you see the flaws in people, and that's always nice. You know, you can have a hero, but unless you see the hero's flaws and you see them, you know, on the brink of disaster or the brink of falling apart, you don't really care. But in this film, you see it. You even see the gods questioning their decisions, and I think that's what makes this film has soul and heart.
I can't wait to see at least some scenes from it. We haven't seen anything yet.
I know, me neither.
You haven't seen anything.
I've seen a little tiny bit, but nothing.
Yeah, I had to give you a little tease now and then. Are you back for Wrath of the Titans?
No, I'm not. No. I think I've done enough Greek mythology.
You're over and done with it. Thank you, Luke. Appreciate it.